Hai guys, kembali lagi dengan saya, Suris Miyarti. Oke, kali ini saya akan membahas atau menganalisis mengenai kesalahan-kesalahan yang sering ditemukan dalam kalimat bahasa Inggris.
Oke, here are some examples of subject verb agreement error. Okay, let's begin. Is it correct? What's wrong with this sentence? Edward and Belle is going swimming. Pause now and take a good look. The sentence is wrong because Edward and Belle is plural. Meanwhile, is singular. So, the to be is should be changed to are. So, the correct sentence should be read, Edward and Belle are going swimming.